collaboration of both of us is just long overdue. You know, and I say this all the time. For years, people have made it as if you had to be a fan of either Jagged Edge or 112. But our thing was always, why can't you just be a fan of both?
Been wanting to do this for over 20 years. Kind of already talked about it. We used to always talk about it. This time we got a chance to actually put it into action. So, record, both of us. Big movement right there. Two of your favorite R&B groups.
Brother right here, Slim.
Yep.
Y'all already know what time it is, man. History is being made.
History, man.
2018, y'all. Yeah. It's gonna be crazy. And y'all just wait, man. We got some special surprises for you too, man. It's going down, brother.
Going down.
Yeah.
Tell the truth, Slim. I know you want to be me, Slim.
Man, you know what?
It's me!
Man, look. I hung around you all the time, Kyle. I can't just, you know what I'm saying?
No,
we too much
man.
The same.
Yeah. I always wanted to be Slim.
But you know what I'm saying? Like, I want my head jacket. It's like my alter ego. You know what I'm saying?
For real.
If I could be anybody from Jagged Edge, I would probably choose Wingo. And I choose Wingo because Wingo brings the energy. As this is a fan. Up there and watching them for years.